I tried to become a Velcro salesman once, but I just couldn't stick to it.